Perhaps I could see what services you have available?
The Copper Coronet aims to please.
Coronet? But you must speak to Bernard if you wish to purchase something. I've been saying it wrong the whole time. Coronet?
You are back, I see.
You're rather unfriendly for an innkeeper. Rather odd, I should think. It is an odd time. Oh, he said all that stuff.
The Copper Coronet aims.
Coronet, yeah. Well, there's Bernard.
As long as you know the tax.
Oh, Bernard moved. Sapphire decides if I enjoy my spirits. Such friendly froth sometimes makes me dizzy, but I thank you for the offer. So does Boo. So what did he at? He said, "Hey there, big fella, why don't you put your feet to rest and let me buy you a drink, aye?" Oh, turn down a free drink. Alright, Bernard.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Ain't got much time for talking. It's business as usual around here. If you want service, just ask. That is, unless the lady would like something special. Jahira says, "Thank you, but no. Tonight I am fine as I am." Suit yourself. What of the rest of you? I'll see what's on tap, thank you. Alright. Let's not rest just yet. Let's just look around a little bit. Back here with some purulent meat. Thought you might find some spices up there. I wonder if she says anything else.
Excuse me. I need to go to Dragomir's tomb.
Didn't say much. It's like some kind of spell or something. Alright. What about... I don't know if I want to bet on dogs.
It's been some time since I've been this far south.
I recall seeing Garion here some years ago. He was a bit out of place away from his books, but... Seems like I cannot help but speak of the dead lately. I do not wish to cause you any distress if I have. I do not remember Garion with sadness, despite his end. That is good. He would not have wished his memory to cause pain. I like to think the same is true of Khalid. I think you are right. It is a shame when the dead take the living with them. Garion said he carried much of those that had died. He wished I would not shoulder such a weight. But if I must, it should be in a sturdy pack and not loose in my arms. So it would be behind you, but still with you, and not obscure your vision. True. True enough. You are wise to see as such. Well, enough of this for now. Talk such as this could get maudlin if I indulge too often. I have a good feeling from this, though. Well, that's good.
Speak, manling. Speak quick.
I want to sponsor a match. How much is it again? Well, there's a bunch of people dead in there now. Alright. Yeah, I don't like this, but I want to see what's up with it. Alright, here you go. This better be good. I'll go and round up the beastie. Once I bring him back, you can get in the pit and watch the fight. Wait here. Jahira says, "I cannot believe you would partake in such cruelty, Sapphire. I refuse to watch this." Oh, yeah, our friends aren't happy. Well, I'm just curious to see what kind of dogs and what this is all about. Min says, "You pay for dogs to fight in this filthy place? You cannot imagine my anger. I shall find properly heroic companions elsewhere if you continue such outrages." Alright, I hope... Yeah, I feel bad.
my kind not get along?
You lose, Pansy. Get out of my face. Alright, they're still with us. I don't know what I expected, but... Can we get in the... No. I want to loot those people. Oh, we need to rest. Let's go back here.
Eddie, citizen.
Copper Coronet Guard says, you're welcome to enjoy the exclusive entertainments offered by the Copper Coronet. Feel free to look around. Thank you. We can't. You're blocking the door. Thank you very much. So wait, that's this. Where does this go then? Bouncer.
Declare yourself.
Lieutenant is letting you into the back, huh? That's just fine. Be no trouble and I won't have to break your head, I. Alright, so that's the back where the entertainment happens. Quote unquote. So let's... You know what? Let's rent a room.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Merchant accommodations are the best. Alright. So I thought we would end up upstairs, but no, we're down here still. Let's go look back here. What's in the sack? Huh. This looks like a maze almost.
I'm ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What's going on in here?
Well met and welcome!
I wonder if they're gonna start another fight soon. Maybe I'll just take a quick nap instead.
Be merry, friend.
My, but you are a pretty one, thank the Yoshimo. Would you care to join me, my pretty elf? Okay, I guess Chuckin, did you hear him? I would sooner jump into a whirlpool than to sit here for endless hours, as you must surely do. Sleeping dwarf, okay. Let sleeping dwarves lie.
Minsk, live by the sword! Live a good long time!
What do you need?
Fleet of foot and all that.
All these hidden doorways. Oh. Leading to a door over here. This place is pretty big. What about... How do I get in here? Huh. Unknown.
Every stand back for justice.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
It's like a dungeon down here. Who's this? Copper Coronet.
Clear yourself.
Oh, you! What are you doing down here? This is a restricted area. Leave immediately or face the consequences. I am allowed to be here. I'm one of Lieutenant's special guests. I warned you, fool! Guards! Intruders! Oh, crap.
Armored! Sharpened! See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oh, even the people from the other rooms are coming in?
Where shall I go? right behind me, right?
Well, I didn't know we couldn't go back there.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, let's try up here. Maybe this isn't restricted. Where are you going? Oops, I hit them all.
Am I needed? I will do what I can.
Yeah, you need to be with everybody
else. You point bad kicking for goodness!
Nalia?
Yes, my dear?
How come you care so much for people? It has to start somewhere, Aerie. What has to start? Love? Justice? The rights of people to choose their own destiny in this world. But don't the gods choose our destinies? Oh, Aerie, with the exception of Gond, our gods are not clockmakers. They have made us living, breathing creatures with minds, emotions, desires. Only birth and death are destiny. All else is choice and consequence. Come, the sun is setting and it casts long shadows on our thoughts. Right on. Okay, here's Rumor and Pris and Madame Nin, who we did have mentioned to us.
Life's been getting prickly on me, ours.
Oh, Rumor is the one that screaming lady down there is talking to. Ho there! Do you know if my shrew of a wife is out in the tavern still looking for me? You must be Rumor. Oh yeah, she's still looking for you, all right. Really? Well, be a sport and don't mention my whereabouts to her. I'm rather tied up with my little pumpkin here. Isn't that right, pumpkin? Pris giggles and says, uh-huh.
Life's been getting prickly on me, ours.
Hello there.
You should probably talk to Rumi here, okay? Rumi.
Are you interested in some thrills, darling?
Greetings, my lord. I am Madame Nin, and I am here to ensure you are pleasantly accompanied. Are you interested in companionship, my lord? Perhaps I had best be on my way. Please excuse me. There is no need to be bashful here, my lord. Come again, or not, as you wish. I get it.
If memory serves...
Very well. Hiya!
So we don't have a choice to say, well, yeah. Let us see your stuff.
Are you interested in some thrills, darling?
Never mind. What are you doing barging in here? Get out. Get out, I say.
I'll trade you a few words, sure enough.
Well, that is, I... Yoshimo says, ah, I see. We've interrupted something. I see. Why, aren't you Lord Haverlock? I believe I've seen you somewhere. With Lady Haverlock, I do believe. No, that's not me, or him, or...
Are you interested in some thrills, darling?
No, I'm done. Care if you're interested, because are you deaf? I told you to get out. How rude could someone be? Well, he's leaving. My job here is done. Zavira? Huh. Okay, then. On the special... And finally... Empty. Alright, that's that. And then there's this other door over here. Are all those noises coming from this door? Yaren. Whoops. Special gauntlets. And a skull of Melf's acid arrow. Nice.
I trust all is well.
I have left my thieving days far, far behind me now. Best pickpocket ever is retired. I guess you're better than Yoshimo. At least at the moment. I'm surprised I can reach myself here. Gloves of pickpocketing. Look at that. A few years back, Fong Mu, a famous cut purse known in both Baldur's Gate and Ithkatla, was found dead on the road between the gate and Baragost. Seems he'd stolen an artifact from a powerful mage and tried escaping, with little success. His possessions went to a nephew who took up the same trade as his uncle and became especially good at pickpocketing. Whether these gloves are magical before falling into Fong's hands, or if they were somehow imbued with the master's essence, is not known. Well, I'm probably going to save this. I don't really intend on picking pockets. Lock picking, yeah, definitely. Maybe we should be searching for traps. Linus?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Ah! Oh, me pardons. I thought you were that bloody ghost again. Again? You have been visited by a ghost before? Oh, aye. Unfortunately, a ghost is sometimes haunting me. Terrible, frightening thing, that is. Why would a ghost be haunting you? Oh, I don't know. Can't say for sure. Excuse me, but this does be me private room. Could you please leave? All right, I'm going. Next time, don't be bloody sneaking up on people when they're in the private rooms by mask. You just about gave me a heart attack, you did. Can I pick this? That was rhetorical. Apparently, yeah, we literally cannot pick it. Gotcha. As you were. Sleeping dwarf. Is sleeping. Okay. So I don't know. Should we be telling him? I mean her? About what her husband's up to? And then that leads down here.
Swords, no!
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, I wish we could explore more of this other area, but we're going to be fighting endless guards to do so. The bar exit. Fest Hall, ladies. Entrance to the sewers. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I'll have to remember this. I'm going to go to the sewers at some point. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. Stand by. Okay.
I await your move. Yes?
Good enough. Alright, so
Minsk and Boos and ready.
Spent enough time in here. Lost points with my friends. Found a lot of guards down that way and an entrance to a sewer, so we're gonna be back here eventually.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It's nighttime.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
We are supposed to find that guy at night, but I want to explore the rest of the slums first.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time
here for ya.
So, some more rest. Why not? Hour 11, so it's 11 a.m.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright. See what else is going on around here.
Stand back for justice!
Get your hands off me. Minsk, what are you doing to that poor man?
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
Yeah, you have a point there.
Be merry, friend.
Another town crier over here. Bregg? I read about Mustika, right? Alright, what's in here? I mean, it looks like another entrance to the Coronet. It is, okay. I didn't know there was an entrance this way.
Run, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, so many people around here. Let's go up here first. This place is big. Peasant and commoner.
I need some air.
Aye now, is there a rat you're carrying there, fella? He looks nice and plump. How about 2 coppers for him? No, Boo is not for eating. Boo is mighty and wise and probably quite stringy. And he is my companion.
Hello there.
If they spent as much time arresting all the thieves in the city as they did the wizards, maybe there'd be some coin for us poor folk, eh?
Fire leader!
Maybe. There's a doggy. Does not want us to talk. Minsk is very insulted. Peasants.
Have a good day to you.
Me sister was nearly run over by one of them bloody Argrims. Just cause they're one of the families. They don't rule the world. Nalia says, no, I suppose we do not. We are mortal like any other. A lesson the other families could do to learn. Though I would not wish this on my worst enemy. A boy?
Who are you?
Wow, you sure do look big and mean for a boy.
I am a beautiful panda.
Think Minsk is a boy? Minsk can't even reach a box. What else is up here? Can't get there from here? Let's go down here. We're all leaving. Alright, show me how to get up there then. Okay, you fell.
So this is your cutter. Tell me, how did you get into adventuring? It is a dangerous business, as you well know. Any one of us could die without even a moment's notice.
I did not so much get into adventuring as it was forced upon me. Forced upon you? What do you mean? My stepfather was killed by a man who was looking to kill me. I was alone with no place to call home when I started on this road. Tell me more about this man who killed your stepfather. His name was Saravak. He was obsessed with the power of our father and wished to kill me to prevent me from taking it. Who was your father? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. I have seen many strange things here in this land. I have little incredulity left in my mind. As you wish, my father is the dead god Baal. He had premonitions of death before the time of troubles and arranged to have children. Saravak and myself were the only two that I know of. Baal? The god of murder? Yes. But there could be others? Other children of Baal? Yes, there could be others. No one but Baal knows how many. This was very interesting. I shall have to think on it. Thank you. You're welcome. Now will you please...
I am nothing dangerous.
You can't get there from here. Okay.
Will you rise up there?
I've never seen some people with so much stuff. Wish I had as much stuff as all of you. Poor child, says Nalia. I would give you all I could if I had much to spare. That so many should be poor, it just doesn't sit well with me.
Oh. Butt kicking for goodness!
Let's find another way up there, because that seems to end right there.
Out of my way! You there!
Cohrvale?
Calm down, Cohrvale. Mr. F don't like you killing people in the streets.
Oh, these are those two I saw standing over there.
Shut your mouth, dwarf. As for you, I said get your stinking hide out of my way!
Are you speaking to me?
Speaking no longer, idiot, but killing. Taste Corval's steel, and remember your impudence in the hells.
Bregg says, nah, you've done it, blasted fool. Couldn't you see she was armed? Alright. Can't use any spells, unfortunately. And some of us are having trouble finding our way. Oh, we're gonna come down that way? Yeah, flank them.
Yes, fine.
Maybe I shouldn't be tanking, though.
It is done.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What is it?
Who says what?
Slay my attacker!
I am ready.
Jeez, we need some spells around here. Alright, we finally killed this Cohrvale guy. Punch that.
You require a dance on the head of a man as well.
Where you should meet
a foot and all that.
Hi-ya!
Oh.
Who stands ready?
He's not supposed to be using that.
Every hamster has his day.
The Stabushimo is willing.
The eyes, go for the eyes! Yeah!
And what are you using? Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Glad to be of assistance. I'm ready
for you. Don't hit the town crier. The scroll of armor. Ouch. That hurt.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's go rest some more.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Trying to crawl around the rooftops and people are interrupting us.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Late.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Oh, what's happening? A dream?
A dream. A dream of many things, of friends and family. These things always mean something.
It's like she heard me.
Don't they?
And what does it mean?
Do you remember these doors? I remember... I think...
Is this supposed to be Candlekeep?
Yes, this was my home for so long. But it is too late to go back. They wouldn't have you now. They wouldn't have me. Had no you. Vance does. He wants something. I don't know why. Those in the cowls don't even know. Why don't I know?
Who's that?
Do you remember Gorion? Or the others? I think I do. They were... No. Wait. They were the guidance. And there was much more to learn. But it's too late now. They are so far away. You are far away. Too far away to help. Why? Memory should stay, but he digs deeper. Pushes everything aside. I don't remember any of you.
Oh. Who were they? Who's that?
Do you remember Saravok?
That's Saravok?
Or any other? I don't know.
I do remember Saravok.
They sought your death and mine. They seemed so important at the time, but I don't remember them at all. Something else is more dangerous. Closer. I can feel it. Do you remember me? I can almost see. I want to, but I... Too late. You will come too late.
No, I can't come too late.
Who's she that? Resists. She clings to her old life as though it actually matters. She will learn.
Irenicus. What is this place? What is this all about?
It is a portrait of what has happened and what may happen. Do you cling to the past, or can you see through the pain? You feel the potential within, don't you? Will you cringe from what you know you want, what you can take as your own? You know what you want. It is you, after all, which has brought us to the dream. Nothing is real. Yet.
Yet, huh? Dimmoin! Ugh! Last night I had a dream. I had a dream about Imowen and Irenicus. At least, I think it was them. Imowen was acting very strange and spoke of how she seemed to be losing sight of her own identity and remembering people. Irenicus said that she would learn and then asked if I clung to my past or if I could see through the pain. I think the dream was referring to the experiments Irenicus was doing on me. Something about my potential and what I could take for my own if I wanted. Obviously, I shall have to seek answers from Irenicus himself. The shade in the dream was of no real help. No kidding.
Such menial tasks.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, it's night again.
Stand back for justice.
I slept again. It's day 4. I can't, like, just wait 4 hours or something.
You point! The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
One more time. Okay, so now it's... noon. Alright, we're gonna go up here and check out this area up top next time, because I couldn't get over there from here. Where was I? I was over here, and I couldn't get through into here. Alright, but that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.